Get the Girl You Like, Using Psychological Methods, 2019 edition. Are you feeling blue because the girl you like doesn't like you and you can't do anything about it? Well, you can do something now. Here are some psychological methods to get the girl you like. First of all, getting the girl is not about showing her how much you like her. It's about showing her that she's worth going after. Method number one. Have an interesting hobby or passion. When you are actually passionate about something, your girl will notice. There's something infinitely sexy about a guy with an intense passion towards something. It could be programming, motorcycling, cooking, drawing, reading, playing an instrument, and anything else that suits your fancy. Method number two. Remain a bit of a mystery. This way she won't lose interest too fast. But not that kind of a mystery guy. You just need to make her think about you. Like, what's with this guy? And if you just met her and she asks about you, give a few details, but don't give too much, because she will probably ask you more about it and that will lead to a longer conversation. Method number three. Emotional contagion. Numerous studies have shown that our emotions can trigger the same emotions in another person. Therefore, she can feel what you are feeling. If you feel excited about something, she'll start feeling excited too. This is a powerful principle that can be used against you, and this is where most guys screw up the attraction. Now on the flip side, you can also use this to make women turn on. Method number four. Don't be afraid to talk to other women in her presence. Show her she has competition, but at the same time, treat her just a little bit more special than you do to others. Method number five. Have a great hygiene. Okay guys, number one tip to make a girl attracted, smell good. Go take a shower, rub body soap all over you, shampoo your hair, dry yourself, apply deodorant, put clean clothes on, and you're set. You can put some cologne and spray 1 squirt, 2 squirts max. But not on your clothes, and girls will fall for great smelling guys all the time. Method number 6. Make plans to do something together. You can ask her for a walk together. If you have a dog, ask her if she'd like to join you exercising your dog sometime, or maybe going to the mall. Or if you are a student, try to ask her if you can accompany her when she go home. Method number 7. Social proof. When a woman first spots you in social context, she doesn't know if you're worthy to talk to or not. So she'll look at how other people treat you and respond to you. Is there a group of people enjoying your presence? Then she'll assume you're an enjoyable guy. But if you're sitting alone or people are responding negatively to you, then she'll assume the opposite. You can also apply this online on Facebook, Instagram, or dating sites. Make sure to have lots of pictures with other people. She'll assume if those people like you, then you must be a cool guy. Method number 8. Break the touch barrier. Here's a psychological tip that can work amazingly in many situations. Touch her shoulder, ask her for something, and grab it out of her hand. Come up with a cool handshake if you have to. The idea is to make her know that you're willing to touch her in a non-sexual way, and just because you feel comfortable around her. If she seems disgusted or scared, don't touch her anymore. Method number 9. Similarity attraction effect. So, there's an effect in psychology and sociology both that we like people who are similar to us. All you need to do is to listen to her very carefully and simply highlight the things that you have in common. When she says she likes bands, let her know your favorite band. To get your crush to like you, even do some research beforehand and find out what she likes. Studies have proven this effect over and over again. Method number 10. Familiarity effect. As the name implies, girls like guys who are more familiar. That's why advertisements will spend millions on billboards even though almost nobody notices them anymore. Why? because they're just getting familiar with their brain. According to many studies, we like things we are familiar. Therefore, make sure that the girl you like sees you every day. These methods are alright to use, and it doesn't mean that you are manipulative. Learning how to make a girl like you will also increase your confidence and eventually make your life much easier, and you'll probably enjoy it more. So what are you waiting for? Go on and make her fall in love with you. Before we end this video, I would like to request you to hit the subscribe button, like this video, and hit the bell button as well. If you have a request for advices, just comment down below and I will do my best to make a visual video.